Hello everyone, welcome back to GED's playthrough of Pathfinder Wrath the Righteous. Right now, I'm not quite sure where I am, but let's just explore this. No talking episode from me, just enjoy. And we'll see where this labyrinth takes us.
Torino. Fabrizio Torino. Fabrizio Torino.
I'll watch your back.
Another obstacle. Should I?
It's either us or them.
I'm here all week.
Missed me already.
Should I?
Be swayed from my path.
We'll win this, one way or the other.
I hope you appreciate this.
Beautiful. Oh, the waiting's never fun. Skip the pleasantries. What's going on here?
To the fray!
Are we in trouble yet? I'm here all week.
Open your heart to me.
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
time.
I'm gonna try this again.
Should I?
I will prove my worth.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. This was unexpected.
Disappear.
Missed me already.
Yes!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
I'm gonna try this again.
Okay, I think this fight's a little bit overtuned for real time. He heals all the damage we do to him. So there's only one option, really. And you're not gonna like it, guys.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that'll do it for this one. Sorry I had to end that way, but sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do.